0-1. Line drive from Meadows into center field. That'll touch down for a base hit. Six-game hitting streak for Parker. And he is on with two outs for Quincy Naporti. Had a nice sit-down with him as well. As Naporti swings at the first pitch, drives it to straightaway center field. Chris Roller back at the track, at the wall. That ball is gone. Touch of all time, Quincy Naporti. That is number 19 on the year for Naporti. And he gives the Seawolves a 2-0 lead here in the bottom of the first inning. A mainstay in the major leagues? No, he hasn't. The 1-2, cut and a miss. Strike three, Kirby's first K of the game.
Pitch from Marmon. Fastball is teed off. Deep right field. Looking up is Noel. And yellow by baseball for Daniel Cabrera. Welcome back to Erie. He lifts a two-run homer, doubles the Erie lead, and the Seawolves on top 4-0. Tickets at seawolves.com. 1-2, fastball, cut on and missed. Kirby with the 1-0. Fastball hit hard towards left field, heading towards the line. Long run for Valera, he won't get there. It bounces off the wall. Carpio will get into second, standing up with a lead off.
In team history. The 1-2 on Roller. Breaking ball, got him. Swinging strike three, and there's one gone. The seventh inning, first pitch. Swinging a ground ball, hard hit to first Naporti with a nice pick. He will flip to Zirak covering. Kyle steps on the bag, one pitch, and one out. Start the eighth. Oh, the 0-2. Swinging a ground ball to third. Lipsius, he'll scoop. Has to hurry, and it's in time to Naporti at first, two down. Moreno coming set. Here's the 1-2 pitch on Tena. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. Gerson Moreno. The pitch. Workman swings and sends a high fly ball to right field. Noel going back. Track, wall, gone! Touch them all time, Gage Workman, and we've got ourselves a one-run game.